Thank you, Mr. Hanson. Councilman Vickers, this is a program that was set up by the Georgia Department of Community Affairs, and we just haven't had a lot of activity in our community, and so because of that, Jeteria Thomas, that we've worked with before with the Cash Prosperity Campaign, has been certified to intake applications for anyone that is behind in their home mortgage payment due to either unemployment or underemployment. And she will be able to work directly with them in her offices of the Cash Prosperity Campaign at 601 North Lee Street, which is the Leela Ellis Building. But anyone that is a homeowner due to unemployment or underemployment and having problems with paying their mortgage payment, they're going to be able to work through this program at DCA to receive financial assistance to get them caught up so they can remain in their homes.
What are you going to
We just got this specific information today.
We just found out.
Just today.
I think that was ongoing.
It's been ongoing, but we have not ever had anyone here locally certified to take applications in. We now have someone here on the ground in Jeteria that will be able to assist one-on-one and meet with these families. We just received this information this very afternoon. Shamika is already getting ready to put up the bulletin board pages, do a story on Metro 17, Monday morning email flash, press releases. This weekend, it's part of the Family Empowerment Day that we're participating with. Also, with what Mr. Hanson said about the fire department and police department, we're not only promoting it there, but also your Fair Housing Committee is going to be represented there as well, providing information on fair housing. So this is an incredible program that we have been waiting with bated breath. And so now we have someone here locally that our families in need with their mortgages can connect with and get some help.
In reality, this kind of started here.
Right. And there's only, in my understanding, there's only been 9 applications actually done here in Lowndes County. And so we've already also been working with Ms. Thomas, our own staff, developing a database based on the legal ads and the paper on Friday, so she can reach out directly to families that already have a need because it's advertised in the legal.
If my memory serves me correct, this is retro.
They will look back all the way to 2008 as far as your employment or underemployment conditions.